Hi everyone, we're back with more Night in the Woods. Let's get started. Last time, I distinctly remember that we played some Demon Tower.
A lot of Demon Tower.
Yeah, a decent bit of Demon Tower. It was pretty much the entirety of the seventh clip.
Could play some bass, but which song?
See, now we do know Die Anywhere Else Now, but I'll go ahead and continue on with the game. What's going on the laptop? Oh, by the way, B works at the old pickaxe, so you can go there, get some tools along. No. Alright, so I'm having some internet problems, and I really hope that this doesn't a recurring thing, or else I'm gonna have to fix something here. Anyways, while we're online again, let's go downstairs.
Home again. Where the people know my name. And my mom's name. And my dad's name. And about that time I put that kid in the hospital.
I guess that's a pretty infamous incident here.
Yeah, Dad put him here, I bet. Dad should move him. It's only fair.
It is fair, but that's often how not how life works.
It was pretty great when Granddad gave me that apple crate of old scary stories. Not sure how they ended up out here. Death comes to Wigglesbury. The fancy corpse. Elmore Stevenson. Necropus, the book the first.
Necropus.
Lady Shark. The Stoat on Gallows Hill.
I'm sure those are all references to, like, real books.
Hey, bird, I'm home!
The bird has nothing to say. Hello there, Mother.
Morning, Mom. All day, Mom. Every day, Mom. What are you up to today? Greg and Angus and Bea are going to a party, so I might go out with them. A party, huh? Look at you. Back 2 days and already the social butterfly.
Let's see here. Are we nervous or are we in high demand?
Let's do the high demand one. Right. Yeah, I'm pretty high demand. Are you keeping in touch with any of your friends from college? I don't really make any friends. Not even your roommate? Not even that nice girl you met at orientation? Not really. Okay, well, you go out there and have a nice time, honey. I will. See you later.
Now, I am curious if the game ever gives a specific reason for May coming home, or if it's left ambiguous.
I mean, I could tell you, but you want me to?
No. I don't remember that much from watching the Nay stream. I can jump on the cars.
I can jump on cars. I can jump on cars.
In a mailbox, apparently.
Yep.
I do like this game's approach to platforming. It this isn't exactly a platforming game, but let's talk to this person.
So, what are you up to these days? Crashing here until I get my back in my own place? Herod's rented out half the place to Mr. Chazikov. I've been babysitting, interviewed at Ham Panther, waiting to hear back. Ooh, my dad works at Ham Panther now. They got everything.
I wish you the best of luck.
Good luck, Summers.
Oh, here's our friends.
The committee.
Not our friends. Our friends' parents. The committee. I can legally shoot you for being up here, you know?
Haha, you'd never. I used to babysit your cat.
Yeah. I may not remember all the voices I did, so some
neither
of these,
do I.
Some of these are probably going to be ad-libbed each time we stream. Boring adult stuff. Let's continue on. So we can't... Oh, we can. But we can't go in.
Can you make it up to the roofs?
Let's see. Let's find out, actually.
Try getting a triple jump going. See if you can make it to that ledge. Oh, you were close. You might be able to.
It might be possible.
Yeah, get on the line.
Aha. This is the benefit of playing as a cat. This game would not have been the same if we played as any other type of animal. Because this would have been too unrealistic. Wait, does that mean we can go over the construction people?
I don't think right now.
Let's see.
Nope.
Whee! Okay, yeah, the game's got its bases covered. That's my house. This game has an interesting art style. It's like, there aren't any borders to any of the things. It's kind of like, there's definitely a style to it. It's fairly simplistic, but I feel like...
Oh no. Oh, Discord's waking out. Everything supposedly has a notification.
Oh. Luckily, we don't have to worry about this one right now.
No, my phone's just gonna keep vibrating with all the notifications that don't exist.
Oh.
I'll put it on Do Not Disturb.
Okay. Let's see if there's anything new. I don't think so. I remember seeing these before.
Oh!
Talk to this? Yes, yeah. I can. Talk to me.
What you doing up there?
Street light got tore off in that big storm 3 days ago. Didn't help that idiots keep jumping on it.
That's a shame.
Spread the word to the other kids.
Adults.
Oh, I don't think so. Adults got jobs, better things to do anyway.
Ah.
Anyways, you tell off those other kids to lay off. Gonna get themselves or someone else killed.
Can you talk to them more?
Yes, I can. Or, maybe.
You know when they're fixing the steps? I desperately need to go to church.
Tomorrow, I think.
The vampires can't go on sacred ground.
I ain't seen no vampires around here. Except maybe the government. Sucking us dry.
You've taken over my vampire story. I'm leaving.
Watch out for them bloodsuckers, kid.
Adult!
I'm an adult, man.
Hey, do you want to go to the underground and talk to... What? the lady who knew your grandpa?
Sure, yeah. From my, what I do remember, I think this game, it gets kind of, like, political at the end. Is that right?
Not really? Question mark?
I don't know. Well, I guess we'll see. Okay, so here's the teenagers. I guess I should talk to them. Let's see what they're up to. Nefarious things, I'm sure.
Hey, kids.
Hey, adult.
Well, I was your age only a few years ago. Uh-huh. Well, see you later.
They're very exciting. These are the most exciting people. Okay, where is that lady? Does she appear?
She was at the pierogi stand.
Pierogi dealership. Sorry. That guy's t-shirt looks like Raven from Teen Titans.
Might be a reference to it, who knows?
Maybe, you never know.
Yeah, she's not here right now. She normally sits at that table.
Oh, okay. I'll come back here later. Actually, I should leave.
We gotta talk to B about us using her car.
We gotta not talk to
her. Or being driven by her.
We gotta not talk to her about her parents, or else she'll just kick us out and make us walk home, apparently. Instead of just saying, I don't want to talk about it, you know. Well, the board's cold and comfort. You know, maybe what they're talking about is actually very important. I just don't feel like listening to it right now. I think this is where we're supposed to go. No, it's not. But I'll go in anyway. Alright, go. I didn't mean to do that. My bad.
Did you see B?
Yeah.